Symphony Singh, just stating the real facts occurring today from last 3 decades. Let's do it. Hey. Been 36 years, understood the game. Situation that occurred today was the same. Now the game is white suppressing the blacks. Back then, majority shooting minorities at their backs. Still intact on the League of Martyrs. Our ancestors took the privilege as revolution starters. No doubt, I can complete this acronym. RIOT could be revolution in our time. Yes, it gonna be considered as a crime. Cause the regime sets the target, black or minority. The shit is pre-planned by every authority. Spreading poison is on the priorities. What a coincidence is this? Whoa! It can't be wrong to see Punjab as Manistua. Hey! Both killed innocent on the situation made Ark of Noah. Now that I understood the whole game, I thought to compare both the scenes as the same, wherein both sects are justice denied. If anyone stood, peaceful protest took a face of riot. I asked to God, how much time will carry the genocide? When both the communities shall live with pride. On site, I can see the game of chess, where white side is oppressing the rest. Where 5 rivers are covered in blood, and somewhere George Floyd has become a molest. I can see the beast coming out. I need some place where I can shout, where I can spit independently every single word that comes in my mouth. This is the current situation that is occurring. That was 36 years ago, and same is occurring today. Dear God, mercy on the world. I'm done.